Alright, hello. Alright. Come through. Alright. That's effort to take. Going through setting. Alright, voice coming through. I think it's good volume, it's hard to tell. But I think that'll do for now. Yeah. Today's gonna be a lot more chill stream. Shortened stream as well, but I wanted to get a more like actual stream in. Especially since yesterday I was just kind of out of it. But yeah, back with Nuclear Throne. No, I should stream another game soon that I've been thinking of Overland, I think it's what it's called. It's Twitch integration and all that. That could be cool, but for now, let's... let's get into it. Shot's fun. My posture is all sorts of awful right now, but alright. I'm not dead though. It's a bit fun doing streams without doing much as I'd normally do. Then again, even that's not as much as I'd like. I'd like to have a better setup in the future, but... I don't know. I guess what I'm saying is that I wish I had, like, a more... not necessarily... well, yeah, more, like, professional setup. Of like house. Well, then again, right now I'm streaming with a laptop with my old laptop set up on my desk alongside with my monitor so that I can overwatch a stream. Which It isn't terrible, but it's just kind of awkward, especially since I have to reach over if I want to say, type in chat. So I had to like reach over a lot of things just to do that. Kind of weird, but no damage from explosions and fire. I do like bigger explosions. More ammo is good, but not. This would allow me to run around with a grenade launcher, which I may regret picking that later, but whatever. Should have picked bigger explosions. Then again, I don't think that would help me there. Alright, let's go. I should have picked a different character, but whatever. Whoop. Then again, I do love how melting levels up faster. I should have picked up the weapon anyway. Yeah, let's pick up. I keep forgetting the name of this upgrade, but just. Bullets too slow, gotta fight faster. No, great. I haven't watched Half-Life Full Life Consequences in a while. So, I'm forgetting that full quote, which is good. Grenade launcher, shotgun. I'm a bit more distance, but I am always a fan of melee in this game. Thank you. Actually. If I can remember to All right, that was a good save with the explosions. Try to save that from collecting ammo for a bit. More ammo. You can always use more ammo in this game. You can always use more health in this game. No, I still need to beat this game at some point, or not beat this game, but like actually get to an ending with a character at least once. Because I still, like, I sometimes get into. Oh. I get into points where I just like play out a lot, but then drop after a little bit. So, like, I haven't gone to an ending yet, or done to the final boss. Shorter shielding. I like shielding. I should have done way better. And also, I haven't played this in a bit. I think I said so last, or my little test stream, but yeah. Said I appreciate what I do remember from playing this more in the past. Let's try not to die. Let's build towards not dying. Come on. Energy. Why what? No, whatever. Let me touch you. Sharp teeth. skills. Explosive. Not that wasn't lost enemy. Are you a mimic? No, you're not a mimic. Alright. That. Impact burst. Let's go. If I plow that sniper, it explodes. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's be silly. No, I should advertise my stream a bit more. Screen with me. Oh. Sure, I'll get some more shells. Alright, now let me take a break to drink some water. Oof. Oh God. That said, Let's play with someone I haven't played in a while. No, and if anyone's wondering, if you see my like archives, my past streams, I already had like all these characters unlocked and everything, but like there was an update, on itch.io, on their launcher deal, that kind of undid all my progress, which also is fine, because I didn't do too much already, or too much at the point I was at, so like that's fine. But yeah, let's play Plant, play as Plant. Now I need to remember how to play Splint. Also, I need to remember how to play Melting. I feel like there's a much better way to do it than how I currently do it. To switch weapons off. Yeah, let's lower enemy HP. No, sorry for not speaking loud enough. Oh yeah, I was lost in thought for a second. That just throats a bit. Not really sore. I don't know what to call it, but yeah. Yeah, let's. I really like Impact Risk. What do we have here? Shotgun, SMG, pop gun. Once recharges at full HP, next area. I don't really know how this one works. I'm guessing it's just literally lots of fun, but let's try it out. Thankfully, from what I do remember, I'm doing alright. And, yeah, just melee weapons are just so good in this one. Still don't have full HP. Beep. Alright, I'm doing better. How many bolts? HP, these are all pretty good. Sure that I don't really have to worry about missing. Or not as much. I should really go for the portals a bit more, but whatever. Shoots five at once, but that's good. This is also good. I don't know the stats for any of these weapons, so let's just go with this one. Oh god. That was a bit spicy. Oh Alright. Oh. Oh, cool, robot unlocked. Tight, tight, tight. More HP from medkits would be good. But you like this. Even though I've been using the snare too often, just it being able to help them shove enemies is good. Shells. Oh god. Ah, that was going pretty good, actually. It's going alright, at the very least. And hey, robot unlocked. Not that said, I think I may. Oh, I forgot you could do that. Eat. What? Bear head is fair head. Eat with every character. Huh. Reach for ? Oh! That's not very doable. Reach 2 ? I'm not quite. I know that, like, sometimes you get warped to an alternate, like, 2- level if you blow up certain walls or something. Like, I don't know the specifics of it, but, like, this one feels more likely. I think that one is just activate the weird portals that require the rads or plutonium or whatever. Reach the nuclear throne. No rhino skin or strong spirit. Oh. Reach the nuclear throne in under 10 minutes. Oh shit. ? I am. You know what? Because I forgot to really advertise this or anything, and also I started like 30 minutes late. But I'm feeling a bit not tired. Well, yeah, I'm kind of tired for day, but more like peckish and hungry. So I think I may stop for now, get something to eat. But yeah, just stream more like this should help me get back to the swing of things soon. And thanks for watching. And sorry to anyone who may have joined in the last second, but yeah. Later. And goodbye.